To get motion blur on Roblox, the very first thing you guys need to do is go to my website, linked in the description below. It'll take you to this page right here, and it'll say download shaders. Go ahead and click to go to block shade. It's going to take you to block shade. Go ahead, click download. Then go ahead and unzip this file like I've done right here. Click extract. Now click setup blockshade.exe. Now it's going to say Windows protected your PC. You're going to want to click more info and click run anyways. This is a false positive. Blockshade is completely safe. I've been using it for so long now. I've never had any problems with it. It's never compromised anything on my computer, and I've never had any issues with it. This is open sourced on GitHub if you want to go check out the source code for yourself, but you're going to want to click run anyways. Click on yes, and then go ahead, click install, and it's going to go ahead and start installing everything you need for Blockshade. Now, while that's installing, you want to go to your GeForce Experience. You want to go to your GeForce Experience. You want to click on the settings icon right here. You want to make sure that in-game overlay is ticked on. Now, it does have a couple community presets if you want to try to install these, but I really don't need them, and you don't need them for this tutorial, so I'm going to go ahead and click next. Then you can deselect all of this. You don't even have to click finish. You can just exit out. Now, we're pretty much all set, but we do have to still do one more thing. So I'm gonna go ahead and join a game really fast. Once you guys are in game, you're going to want to click Alt F3. If you get an error over here at first, just click Alt F3 again, and it should work after the game is fully loaded in. Go over here to styles, click on style 1, click add filter. You're gonna scroll all the way to the bottom and find C motion blur. So now, as you guys can see, when people move, you have a little bit of blur.